It's a duck meltdown. Dutch artist Florentijn Hofman's giant rubber duck exploded in front of crowds just hours before the New Year's countdown. The cause of the iconic duck's explosion is still unclear. Hofman's rubber ducks have already visited Hong Kong, Pittsburgh and Sydney, among other places.